stop fucking hitting each other. Oh my god, dude. That shit is so annoying. You get fucking enraged by that shit. Especially you, number four. Like, if we wanted to hit each other, I could have done that shit on purpose forever ago and just been done with it. Oh, it's a break. Let me just ram into the back of my other guy so I can slow down faster and inevitably overtake him, because that's what good racing is. Ooh. I see you trying to cut me off on the inside. I look in my rear view. Better simmer down and let me catch up before these other people. Before you cause an accident, neither one of us will be at the top. We got two more laps to go. If anything, this jet stream passed me on the straightaway. But you gotta get those turns cleaner. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, baby. Okay, go! Go!
Volta final. Você consegue.
God damn, Cronus, that was a good overtake on that one.
Which one were you?
I was number four. I was in front of you. You overtook me on the last lap, on the turn. And you were like, go! I was like, damn.
I know, because
that got me good.
The guy behind me overtook me, and then I think that he started fucking with you a little bit, and then I was finally able to get past you guys right there. But
yeah, he was ramming me like a motherfucker. I was watching in the rear view.
I know,
and I was
a couple
like,
people
like,
were ramming
hell,
me. I was in the back for a while, and everybody kept like hitting me in the ass. I finally, one of the guys that T-boned me, I T-boned him back, and he spun out, and I finally didn't have to worry about him anymore. I was like, thank God. And then the rest of everybody was racing really clean. Like, the guy behind me was being super respectful, and then I was trying not to hit you the whole time. So that worked out.
Yeah, the second you were overtaking me, I was like, if I dive in on this corner, that's going to be the dirtiest fucking thing. So I was like, this is my first time playing this game.
I took you on the
first online race.